A man who says he spent $15,000 on his Disney vacation was thrown out of the park for refusing a temperature check. The man from Baton Rouge was asked to take a test on his way into a restaurant. When he refused, workers asked him to leave, and that's when deputies say he repeatedly told them how much he had paid, and that, quote, "You can't trespass if you're paying $15,000. Well, apparently you can. The man is, in fact, now charged with trespassing.